across the ballot, and we will transform the salient misdeeds of bloodthirsty mobs into the calculated good deeds of orderly citizens. I know there are temptations to turn to physical violence. I know the temptations that we all face. But let me urge you as we go on in the days ahead to recognize that we have a power greater than guns, greater than